We've got some free CDs here, put together by Wes himself. Right there, you can take them for free.